A very warm and pleasant good morning, my dear students of class 2 A and B. So welcome back. We will start with the same chapter. We will continue with the same chapter division that we were doing that day. Chapter 7, division. That day we learned that division means to put into equal groups, to divide or put into equal groups. Okay, so I had asked you all to do the exercise also, exercise 7A. I hope you all have done it, that you have to do it in the book itself. Okay, so here today we will do division as a repeated subtraction on a number line. So this is also another method of dividing. There are various methods of division, but we will move on slowly and slowly, because it might be, if I do everything together, then it will be difficult for you all to understand. So we will go step by step. So that day we learned that division is to put into equal group or to put and distribute something into equal groups. Okay, here today we are learning that division can be done through subtraction also, repeated subtraction. Okay, if we keep on subtracting the number, like if we keep on subtracting 3 from 12 every time, then we will get the answer that way also. Okay, so here today we will learn repeated subtraction in a number line. Okay. So here I have already drawn a number line that it has number till 12. Okay, so here we are asked to find out 12 divided by 3. How much time can you subtract 3 from 12? You are asked to find out that. How much time you can subtract 3 from 12? Okay, so that we will do in a number line. So before getting started, here in subtraction, we will always start jumping from the backward. In the other the topics like addition, in all other topics, we jump from the zero, right? But here in division, we will jump from the backward. We will do backward jumping. Okay, so let's get started. So here, we will start jumping from the 12. And we have to jump three times, because we are asked to find out 12 divided by 3. Whatever will be this number, you have to jump that number. Okay, that particular number. So you have to jump three numbers each. So from here we will start jumping, and we will start counting 1, 2 and 3. Okay, we will leave 12, then start counting 1, 2 and 3. Then where you have to jump, put a circle like this, so that you will not miss your like jump. Okay, from 12, from here we started jumping here. Okay, this is your first jump. Then what you will do, you will write minus 3. Okay, then here inside we will keep on doing repeated subtraction also. 12 minus 3. How much we get? 3. Then 3. Keep 12 in your mind and start counting after 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then 9, 10, 11 and 12. How much you got? 9. Okay. Here we get 9. Okay. Then here we have jumped till 9. So again 3. 1, 2, 3. Here we have to reach 6. From here again we will jump till 6, and here we will write minus 3, and here also we will do minus 3. Keep 9 in your mind and start counting after 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. How much? 6. Yes, here we will get 6. Okay, so here also we have jumped till 6. So again from here 1, 2 and 3. Do not forget to put like this circle, because it will be easy for you to jump also. Okay, so from here we will jump till 3. Then again we will write minus 3 here. Again we will do minus 3 here. See, keep 6 in your mind, start counting after 3. 4, 5 and 6. Number is 3. You have to jump till 0. Okay, and you have to do the subtraction till you reach 0. Okay, we are doing side by side. So from here we have to jump till here. Here minus 3, minus 3, then 3 minus 3 is 0. Here also you got 0, and here also you reached 0. So this is repeated subtraction. When you keep on subtracting 3 from 12, like 3 from, you subtracted 3 from 12, you got 9. Again you subtracted 9, 3 from 9, you got 6. You subtracted 3 from 6, you got 3. Then 3 minus 3 is 0. You have reached 0 here also, you have reached 0 here also. This way, this is the way you will do your repeated subtraction in a number line. Okay, in a number line. So did you get it? So your subtraction can be done this way also. So if we multiply here, see, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12. So here answer will be, how many times we have jumped? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So here we have to write 4. Then if we multiply 4 by 3, 4 threes are, we get 12. Right? 4 threes are 12. Then how much time you can subtract 3 from 12? You can subtract 4 times. How many times you have jumped? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, this is clear now. I'll do one more as an example for you. Okay, one more sum as an example so that it will be more clear to you how to do subtraction in your number line. But always keep in mind, while doing subtraction in number line, you have to start jumping from the backward. Whatever will be the last number, you will start jumping from the backward. Okay, and then only you will get your answer. So this is a repeated subtraction. Here also I have shown you the example how you get 0, 12 minus 3, 9 minus 3, 6 minus 3, 3 minus 3. And here also you have these 0. So this is how you do repeated subtraction in a number. So let's do one more sum as an example. So here the number is 15 divided by 3. Okay, so how much time can you subtract 3 from 15? Okay, you have to find out how much time you can subtract 3 from 15 so that you will get your answer. Okay. So as I've told you earlier only in your first example, that you have, while doing division in a number line, you have to always start jumping from the backward. Okay, we will do backward jumping. So number is 15. From here we will start jumping how many times? Three times. Okay, 1, 2 and 3 here. Then again from here, what we'll do, we will jump till here, and what we'll write? Minus 3. Okay, then again 1, 2, 3, and from here we will jump till here. Again we will do minus 3, then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2 and 3. Again we will jump from here till minus 3. Okay, and do not forget to put your circle, because you will not miss your number jumping. Again 1, 2 and 3. You have to jump till you reach 0, and from 1, 2, 3, here 0. You have already jumped till 0. So how many times you have jumped? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 times. So here you have jumped 5 times. So if you tell the table of 3, then when does 15 come? 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15. So here answer will be 3 5 3 are 15. Then how much time you can subtract 3 from 15? You can subtract 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 times. So your answer will be 5 times. Okay, so I will show how we get 0 while keep on subtracting 3 from 15. Okay, so 15 minus 3. Then if you keep 15 in your mind and start counting after 3, what will be the number? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 10, 14, 15, 12. Right? We get 12. Then here also we have jumped till 12. Again 12 minus 3. If you keep 12 in your mind and start counting after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. What is the number? 9. Here also we have reached till 9. Okay, then again 9 minus 3. Keep 9 in your mind and start counting after 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. 6. Right? Then 6 minus 3 is again 3. Then 3 minus 3 is 0. So how many times you have subtracted? You have subtracted 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 times to reach 0. Here also you have jumped 5 times. So this is also same. This is also same. This is through repeated subtraction. You have to keep on subtracting 3 from 15. Then you will reach 0. How many times you subtracted? 5 times. And here also you have jumped. It is the same thing. This is in the number line and this is through repeated subtraction. Okay, these both are same. But here we have done in the number line and here we are doing repeated subtraction. So I hope this much is clear for you. We will do only this much. We will continue with the division in your next class. I hope you all understood. Please, those who have not learned your table, please learn your table. Because in the further coming sums, you will need multiplication table to do division. Okay, so that's all for today, my dear students. Have a good day. Be a good student. Stay safe and keep following your online classes.